Engineering the Right Way. On this site, you can step into the shoes of the Wright brothers. You can design the wing shape and size, then travel to Kitty Hawk to test your glider. Some of our friends from Ball State University took a crack at flying the Wright glider. Let's see how they did. Nice job, guys.
All right.
Coming in January, you will be able to design an engine, propellers, and ultimately pilot the Wright Flyer Simulator. But if you're going to get your plane into the air like the Wright brothers did on December 17, 1903, you'll need more than a steady hand. You'll need to solve difficult aeronautical problems and prove your engineering solutions through rigorous testing before taking to the air at Kitty Hawk. Do you have what it takes to be an aeronautical engineer? Find out with Engineering the Right Way.